air has weight. Things we need: two balloons of the same size, a stick, a pin, thread. These balloons are of equal weight. This rod is balanced. Now you pierce this balloon with a pin. Bang! What happened? The other balloon has gone down. Reason? The balloon which is still intact is filled with air and is therefore heavier than the balloon which has burst. So, the stick tilts on the side of the inflated balloons. This shows that air has weight.